update we want to get to right off the top. The Carol Cropper Bridge we told you about last half hour was closed due to an accident, and both of those lanes of traffic were closed. We have since learned that it has reopened. Here's a look at that area.
Yeah, and good news, because the timing was not good.
Not
ideal. Rush hour just about upon us.
On a Friday.
Things are moving smoothly now, we're told. Maybe a little slowly, but I'm sure that it'll get going soon.